Oh, just a quick heads up by the factory part, in case you just want to try this out later. As you saw, I just drunk from the canister there. I'm not sure if this happens on the PC version of the game, but if you drink from the canister, I think you go onto this here factory part where you have to do the terraformers and the mines part, basically. So as you can see, I can concentrate and run very fast, like so. Get the jackhammers, and if we just go around to the side here, pick up a stone. If you go into the mines, like go in and out, you can't activate the drinks anymore, meaning this here section's impossible, to put it simply. So you kind of have to do this in one go, so I'll probably put this in like a separate video, just covering this part briefly, but the main part, you just need to do this in one go and make sure you concentrate all the way down. Now if I remember where the last one is, I think it's all the way down and to the left. Don't know if I do, but I wouldn't mind running this quick. Be handy way to get around town. I am a good worker indeed. I write out the docket books at the restaurant, I mean, so... Okay, there we go. So I think that was one of the parts anyway. Got those nice stones. Not sure what else I need to do now, but basically you want to do that section all in one go. I'm not sure if you can go back in afterwards, but let's see. Then there's this thing here. Not sure what it is. Oh dear. Oh, look at that, I got a trophy too. I'm a good worker, apparently.